played UTA 2, Episode 1. I'll be playing Outworld Destroyer in this. Spoiler alert, it's coming up soon. But anyways, yeah, I'll be playing Outworld, and I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. It's got me talking in it. And yeah, it should be fun. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and let me know if you want more of these, or if you don't want any more of these. Yeah, enjoy. Outworld, I'm thinking. SS is good. I could use any of these guys, really.
10 seconds remaining.
Let's go with Outworld.
5 seconds remaining.
See how this goes. I'm not very good with Outworld, just so everyone knows. I'm okay with him, but not that great.
Remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
But it should be okay, I think. Yeah, so Outworld, he's got basically 3 spells and 1 passive. So his first, I forget what it's called, it basically
remaining.
Adds magic damage based on the amount of
five
intel you have
remaining.
To every auto attack if you right-click on it and auto-cast it. His second is Nether Rift or something like that, and it sends an enemy or friendly hero into another dimension, puts them out of play, they can't take any damage, they can't deal any damage, and he also steals their basically steals their intelligence, some of it, based on the level of that spell. His third is a passive, which I forget what the passive does actually. I'll have to read it again. But his ulti is where it's at. It's a AoE ulti, and based on your intelligence and the intelligence of your enemies, it deals a certain amount of damage. And it deals a lot of damage actually. So so this is the Sanity's Eclipse. That's his ulti. Area effect based on the difference between Harbinger and the affected hero's intelligence. Oh, it can hit units trapped in Astral Imprisonment, that's cool. Essence Aura. Whenever a nearby ally gains a chance to restore 25% of its mana pool, so it's a pretty good passive. But I'm gonna get Astral Imprisonment first because it allows me to steal mana, or intelligence rather. Let's see, should we get circlet and that? And I think we'll also get. We'll get the null talisman
actually.
Alright, we're gonna solo middle. See how it goes. Sorry about the. I think I'm getting a cold.
Yes.
That's why it's kind of bad. My sniffling, I apologize in advance. I hope I'm going against BS. I think it will be BS or PA, bro. Actually, BS is probably gonna middle. I can't really see anyone else doing it.
The battle begins. I have solid intelligence on what is.
I screwed that up. I was about to type thanks, but.
On dark wings.
Shit. Not a good start.
World, my thanks.
Yeah, it's BS. I'm just gonna pay game.
Thanks be with you. Yes. Foul portents. Mindio. Forerunner of fate.
As long as he doesn't get any last hits, we're good.
Attack.
Fuck. That's 2 last hits that I gave away. That's bad.
Yes. To perilous heights. I bring bad news.
I hate this new way of playing BS that people use. Oh, that's cool.
Darkness advances. Darkness advances. I bring waiting. The Harbinger comes.
First blood.
This guy's bad. Luckily for me, but let's see. This is perfect. Needed that.
Illusion. Your doom impends.
So they know.
Portents.
Damn it.
Ill omens. The Harbinger comes.
I should probably get my boots now.
Denied. I bring bad news.
And I keep missing, which is annoying.
Last warning.
Damn it. I hate high ground.
Yes. On dark wings.
And the problem is, if he denies me, I lose more than he does.
Yes.
Experience-wise, which is very annoying as well.
In flight. Your future is grim.
Should have denied that.
The blood sun rises. Darkness advances.
Does he almost have rupture?
Path of destruction.
Fudge.
From the world on the rim.
Yeah, it's time to get boots. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna turn Skype off.
Dipwit.
BS is missing middle.
Dark auspices.
You are a true friend.
I take wing. I can see my home world from here. Yes. Fail.
Really
screwing
up on this. Need more last hits here.
Yes. The blood sun rises.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Their PA is getting really strong. This is not
I take
fast.
Wing.
I'll start ganking very soon.
Dark shadows. You're insane. On dark wings.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Fair warning.
Is something that I love.
Your bottom tower is
yes.
under attack.
Ill omens. Yes.
Nice click for the loss there. Okay, three
darkness
of them are missing right
advances.
Now. It's kind of scary.
The darkness deepens. The Harbinger comes. I bring bad news. The beat of baleful wings. Yes.
Ah, damn it. BS is still missing, guys. Destroyed.
Darkness advances.
Oh, come on. Stop dying, please. I'll come bot in a sec. I'm just gonna finish this up. Some boots. Okay, 7. Shouldn't have gone treads right away. I should have gone for something else, as in, well, intel's good.
Yes.
All right, let's kill one.
From the world on the rim. Ill omens. City eclipse. Unstoppable.
Nice.
The abyss calls.
I failed there, I should have had PA.
Your top tower is under attack.
Next. Let's kill BS. Can you stun him?
Very on dark nice. Wings, destroyer shadow covers you. You fate in flight.
Let's get the tower.
Your future is grim. Forerunner of fate.
Radiant structures are fortified. Dire structures are fortified.
Let's go mid.
Yes.
Alright.
Wicked sick. Darkness advances. I take wing. Small warnings are already broken.
The new tower is under attack.
Not always awake. Bring bad news.
Okay.
under attack.
Path of destruction. Yes.
Let's kill him. He's alone. Never mind. I'm backing. Now let's kill him. Oh, I'm done.
Like stone. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
PA is only 10. We're not too far behind. We're pretty close. That's all good.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My wings unfurl.
Let's get DK.
The harbinger comes.
If I can catch the fucker. Nicely done, guys.
Your serrated wings of wisdom cut you down. Fair warning.
We can take middle tower and then we can still get there in time. I got TP. You guys have TP? Okay, heading down.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Oh, look at me go!
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Shit. My TP was still on CD. You gotta take out that totem, otherwise those zombies are gonna rape you. Sorry, Crystal. Couldn't get there in time. Yeah, nicely done, guys. And sorry, Spectre. Wasn't there in time.
I held your destruction.
Look at it go!
Back, back, back.
Darkness advance. From the world on the rim.
Log, thanks be with you.
Four staff should definitely help out.
Yes. Foul portents.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Bottom tower is under attack.
I bring dark tidings.
We only pushed one tower, they pushed two. It's not good.
Last warning. I take wing.
No, 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 Ricky, no.
Rises. Ill omens.
Yeah, nice.
Yes, illusion of destruction. You fear the dark ice advances. Yes.
Ready? I have my ulti. Advances.
Ill omens. Path of destruction.
They're getting all our towers, which is not good. Our Ricky's not very good. It's pretty
your
bad in there.
Tower is under attack.
I was just saying that, but it's okay. You just gotta make sure you don't engage when his ulti's up, man. You engaged when his ulti was up. And we gotta make sure we take out that stupid totem before we do anything.
Has fallen. The blood sun rises.
All right, guys, we've got to push top tower now.
Yes. Right. The harbinger comes.
I got it back, guys. I'm almost dead.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Ricky, you should just keep pushing lanes and don't engage them.
Your bottom tower is
all you need
attack.
To do is keep pushing lanes and they'll have trouble later game, late game. Just keep pushing the lanes and get out of there as soon as you see them coming. That should help a lot.
Yes.
Don't engage them, just keep pushing lanes, and that way you'll level up a lot too.
Foul portents.
Yeah, I'm actually recording this for YouTube right now.
Dark wings. This calls. I can see my own world from here.
No, man. It's tough though when they target him first too, right? I knew that was coming, that's why.
Remember, The sisters of the ring.
What I don't get is how he saw me. All right, BS. Never mind.
Your middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, I should have TP'd sooner. I thought I had enough time, but clearly I didn't. Which kind of sucks.
Your top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack.
As you guys can see, I'm not that good, but I'm decent enough to be able to do stuff.
Darkness advances. The blood sun rises.
Alright, they're in our jungle.
On dark wings.
Alright, they're all clustered. We can get them pretty good. If you get a nice stun off, Sven, we got them. And Reiki Cloud right now. Go in there and Cloud.
Yes.
Dude. Nicely done, guys. That was a really good team fight. Good job. Funny. Okay, I gotta level up a bit. I'm under level now. I was doing decent until those two deaths. But, I mean, we won that team fight. That's more important than me living or dying. That really helps. It turns the tide, really. So, should be good. Now I just need to get to level 16. I know, that was my bad. I saw that. Sorry. I'll pay more attention, and I'll get the other guys.
Yes.
Yeah, I've done that twice now. I noticed. What can I say? Great minds think alike. We always go for the same guy. Just a little. Yeah, they're rushing.
From the world on the rim.
I'll check.
Nope. Take wing.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Sorry. Couldn't do much there. I would have force-staffed you, but you were blood or ruptured too.
Last warning. Darkness advances.
Okay, we gotta get him. Do you have your dagger?
The blood sun rises.
Oh, look at it!
I am
fuck. Nice done. That was totally my bad, guys. I would have had Dragon Knight way sooner if I had my Arcane Orbon. Yeah, this is sad, but it needs to go up anyways. It's all good. But you're a pro girl, so...
Let's try this again.
Roshan has fallen to the Radiant. Destruction. On dark wings.
Who has the gem?
Tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
Presaged.
He's fucked.
Yes.
I tried to save you.
I have a dread feeling about this. Yes.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Fair warning.
Alright guys, let's defend for a bit. Let PA use up his Aegis.
Yes.
Fight a tower. They have a gem, man. They're gonna take that out.
Advances.
I have my ulti up, Sven, if you can stun them all.
Yes. Your middle tower is under attack.
Fucking PA. He's too buff right now.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, that PA got out of hand at bottom.
Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle barracks are under attack. Your middle barracks
is already level 19. Dude, it happens. It's probably his like third or fourth game.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Prophecy still holds sway.
Never mind then.
Destruction.
Damn it. Does he have a divine rapier or something? No. That crit hurts.
You saw right through me.
Monster kill.
Your
middle tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Aw, why did you go in? There's no chance.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen. Your bottom barracks are under attack. Your bottom barracks have fallen.
So I'm the only one with a positive KDR.
A quick trip to the outer dark.
The middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. The enemy's top tower has fallen. Your middle tower has fallen.
Yeah, I can't do much there.
Yes.
Your middle tower has fallen on the wind.
Path of destruction.
God damn it.
Yes.
Your ancient and radiant victory.
Well, once PA is fed, it's pretty much over. I mean, I can't really take him on.